Hi, welcome back to our series of videos on migraine and science. Today, we will talk about risk factors, also known as triggers, although, guess what? They do not trigger anything. Quick reminder, the causes of migraine remain unknown. Specific brain receptors trigger migraine symptoms when they get upset. These brain receptors are sensitive to migraine risk. They can only stand a certain amount of migraine risk before they get upset. And this amount of migraine risk is the migraine threshold. When the migraine risk exposure reaches the migraine threshold, brain receptors are upset and then migraine symptoms appear. Risk exposure varies all the time. But what is migraine risk? Migraine risk is the sum of all migraine risk factors we're exposed to at any given time. And these risk factors pile up. Let's dig into this using the risk meter. Brief reminder on the risk meter to start with. The orange liquid represents the amount of risk you're exposed to at a given time, and the red line is the migraine threshold. Risk exposure varies along the day. It decreases from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., then it increases from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. At 10 p.m., the risk meter reading is above the threshold, so symptoms have appeared. If we draw a graph with the risk meter values along the day, then remove the risk meter, then add a risk and time axis, we can directly see what time symptoms appear, at about 8:30 to 9 p.m. Let's come back to our risk meter at 10 a.m. We transfer its content to a test tube to get it analyzed. This will tell us how much of which risk factors we're exposed to at 10 a.m. In yellow, hormonal risk, in pink, stress, and green is weather. Let's now analyze risk exposure at 4 p.m. At 4 p.m. again, risk exposure is composed of hormonal risk, stress risk, and weather risk. Note that weather risk exposure has decreased. Finally, let's analyze risk exposure at 10 p.m. Hormonal risk, stress risk, weather risk, as well as added sugar risk exposure in blue. We will now draw a graph that displays how this evolves at any point in time between 10 a.m. and 10 p.m. Once the test tube is removed, we can add the risk and time axis and see how the exposure to each risk factor changes along the day. We can see that hormones and stress risks remain unchanged, the decreasing importance of weather, and the fast-growing exposure to added sugar after 4 p.m. Quiz of the day. On this graph, if we add the migraine threshold, we can see that symptoms appear a bit before 10 p.m. Question? What does trigger symptoms? Do pause the video if you need more time. It is the addition of all risk factors exposure that may reach the threshold. Hormones, stress, weather changes, and added sugar cannot be considered as triggers, as they do not trigger anything on their own. And neither do they as a team, by the way. You might think that added sugar is the trigger, as it is the one on top of the pile and crossing the threshold. Do not get abused with the graph. Risk factors pile up whatever the order. If we pile them up the opposite way, hormones now seems to be the trigger. And if we pile them up a third way, stress now seems to be the trigger. In fact, none of them gets priority. They all contribute to the risk level, and in every case, the threshold is reached at the same time. Whenever the overall risk factor exposure reaches the threshold, brain receptors get upset, then symptoms appear. Upset brain receptors are the triggers. You may want to replay this video and the previous episodes if you struggled with this one. Please let me know in the comments how it went. Key takeaways. Risk factors pile up. Risk factor exposure varies all the time. When the sum of all risk factors exposures at a given time reaches the threshold, symptoms appear. Take all risk factors into account to stay below the threshold. See you next time.